have to meet at my friend's house because we are all going to surprise my friend Julia's birthday, which was yesterday, and we're gonna take her out on a little day trip, which is super exciting. Okay, but it's gonna be really fun. So exciting, and I'm gonna vlog the whole time.
He's going clubbing. Rate the fit.
Wait, the fit. Wait,
the hair looks good.
Okay.
It's a little spiky. Oh.
This feels douchebag.
5, 6, 7, 8.
Corvette, Corvette. Hopping in motherfucking jet like Jake. Yeah.
Yeah.
It's
not so bad.
So you get
Hello.
A day off.
Hello. Hello.
What do you want to say to the vlog?
Get your jambe out of the jambe. We're in SF. I don't know where we are.
I don't either. I think we're in some kind of aesthetic area.
I feel like I can't hear. Like, because my
voice.
So vibes.
Hello again for the second time.
Well, introduce yourself. No one knows who you are.
Oh, it's true.
I'm Karina's number one fan.
Uh-huh.
I watch most of her videos.
Yeah.
I went back actually and watched her farmer's market video from like 2 years ago. You're on fire.
Yeah, and I have ice.
Skirt, skirt.
Yeah. Fire and rain.
Yeah.
Corvette, Corvette. Hopping in love.
Oh, no. Okay, ready? Let's go on the line. Go back.
No, I don't
know
if
it's bad for
actually.
5, 6, 7.
Corvette, Corvette. Hopping in motherfucking jet like.
Oh.
Yeah,
but like
you hop on one leg and then like the other
hand like. Gucci gang. I spent 3 racks on a new chain. Cocaine. I don't think this is a very flattering angle.
Like
this?
Yeah. It's like really awkward.
Yeah.
Like... She only does it so well.
Corvette, Corvette.
That's perfect.
Julia, show the vlog what you got.
I haven't gotten it yet, but I'll get 20% off from posting it.
You. She's getting 20% off from posting a photo. Show the picture that you posted so we can get 20% off.
It's a really cute picture.
What's the caption?
It's, I'm getting this skirt.
This is a little big.
He's like the type of guy that would sag his pants.
He looks cute. That's all that matters, guys.
Wasteland.
What what's the difference between a pizza and a pizza?
I am getting this tahini. Eric doesn't know what tahini is. Tahini mango lollipop, so good.
Shut up. You need to make it all grainy too.
Okay.
What is it?
You gotta turn it out during the Beverly Hills part. Thank you.
Beverly Hills.
Beverly Hills. Background camera person. Can't really hear you. You gotta speak louder.
We are getting tacos. I got 3 tacos. They're al pastor tacos, and we're waiting in line to get them. As you can see, I don't know what else to say.
You're the YouTuber. You make the content. Oh. That's coffee, all right. I normally go iced vanilla latte, so Julia refused to get that for me. So
there is no iced vanilla latte.
Yes, there is. I got one at, oh, maybe that was a...
Pete's? Not Bill's.
Oh, yeah, probably, actually.
I was like, there's no such thing.
These are really good.
Mr. I'll make a man out of you.
No, no, no.
It's cold.
No.
Oh, she's birthing Julia.
Wait, why is it called 5 colors of corn?
She's birthing Julia.
We go to Eve. She smells sexy and cheap perfume. I know that she's got. Okay, right.
We're going right there. Do you see the heart shape? It's so cute. Oh, this is crazy. It's so cold. We found a crab. He's so cute. There's a door. Oh my god. Oh my god, Diane found a hole. He's trying to climb through it.
Wait, peek in there.
I want to see what's in there. Oh, that's so cool.
Narnia.
His $140 shoes, and he's wearing them today.
The other one. Bad decision.
Yay!
Circling through all the Lady Gaga songs.
Oh. Oh.
Wow.
Oh. Change of plans. Let's just sing a song from In the Heights.
Oh, does it have a sneeze up here?
Oh yeah.
Wait, maybe we might fall off.
Wait, sneezing on
stage. Oh, that was close. That was close.
Can you see it? Can you see it?
Oh, that's the closest any of us have gotten.
Okay, we're getting ice cream now. Do you want to talk to the vlog a bit?
Blueface, baby.
Ask the people what's the difference between Joe's ice cream and a regular ice cream.
Dude, shut up.
Cassie got peach sherbet. Yeah. Oh my god, guys, there's actually 1 foot difference. Fluff down your hair. Because that's, okay, you're exactly 6 foot.
That's it. 5'6", not bad.
Actually? That's, oh, damn. I'm 5'4", actually.
Say, I heard you died twice. Once when they bury you in the grave. The second time's the last time that somebody mentions your name. So I leave here on this earth, that I take more than I gain. That I look out for the people, I do it all for fame. You don't get another chance. This is an example game. Try to run again. You get to watch the beat out the window. Guess that's why they call it winter pain. It's so insane. Cause when it's gone, good, it's gone. Bro. I'm so mad. When it's back, it's so bad. But when it's back, it's awful. I'm just so ashamed. I said, who's that dude? I don't even.
also doing the dance.
Found a love for
okay, you lost the key.
Darling,
no, 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 no. No, this is not the key, Eric. No, Eric, this is no.
You're on the phone with your girlfriend, she's upset.
She wears short skirts, I wear t-shirts. She's cheer captain and I'm on the bleachers.
You can see that I'm the one who understands you. They're all alone, so why?